shit.
I really need your help in this case. I left some papers on the case in your office. Be careful. The place is very isolated and scary.
I'll see you, Sam. Oh shit, here we go again.
My name is Arthur. I work as a private investigator. My friend Sam asked me for help in a case where a child has mysteriously disappeared. Little Sophie. And all the clues we have lead to the old RIS orphanage, which has been abandoned and shut down for 7 years. This place was the scene of several murders of innocent children. A place where pagan rituals and human sacrifices. No other investigator had the courage to go to the site because it's a dangerous and a scary looking place. And I was the only one who would accept the case. I just hope I can help in some way.
Missing. Poor child. I will do everything I can to find you. Sophie! I came to help! Don't run! Come in this place. Finally, some progress. Sophie? Is that you?
She's mine. Go away now, or you will die.
Sophie? Is that you?
She's mine. Go away now, or you will die.
Sophie? Is that you?
You're not afraid of the dark, are you?
We're going to die.
We're going to die.
God, what happened? I need to talk to Sam. What the hell happened? Something hit me on the head and I don't remember. This makes no sense. I don't believe in these things, but this is the most haunted place of all. Sam, no clue on the girl. The place is really strange. Something hit me on the back of the head and knocked me out.
You alright? We need to find that child.
I just need a good rest and a cup of coffee. Tomorrow I'll go look around again. I'll see you soon, Sam.
See you soon, friend. Thank you.
Ugh, what's that horrible smell?
Arthur.
Shit.
Sophie, I swear I'll do everything I can to find you. Even if it costs my life, I will find you and return you to your parents. I cannot fail.
Hush, little baby, don't say a word. Mama's gonna buy you